Terrorist organisation Hamas will keep the name of its new leader under wraps for security reasons. A new leader will be named in March next year after Israel's assassination of Yahya Sinwar. Until then, the group says it will be run by a five-member committee. Israel says its troops will continue ground raids in northern Gaza. Several hundred residents are reported to have evacuated the area. The US is increasing diplomatic efforts to revive ceasefire talks between Israel, Hezbollah in Lebanon and Hamas in Gaza.